Identify 1 and 2 hour blocks throughout the week and the weekend that you can spend on class preparation, review, study, assignment completion, and I encourage you to schedule some of those blocks of study time while you're here on campus. Because you have so many resources available to you, the library is here, your professors are here, their offices are here, your fellow classmates are here. It's a lot of rich resource available to you to use.